Hello. I'm King Roger Nerlius, Pepperfest King for 2004. I'd like to welcome you all to the Pepperfest. This is my court. Let them introduce themselves.
Good afternoon. My name is Bridget Bardell, and I am this year's 2004 North Hudson Pepperfest Queen. I would like to be the second to welcome you to Pepperfest. As you all know, it is our 50th anniversary, and we have a lot of very fun activities planned for you. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Dawn Addison. I'm a Pepperfest princess for 2004, and yeah.
I'm Molly Fletcher, and I'm also a 2004 Pepperfest princess. And I'd also like to welcome you all to the Pepperfest this evening, and I hope that you all enjoy the talent show that is coming up next.
Hi, I'm Britt Bizard, and I'm a princess too. And I'd just like to thank you for coming to watch this talent show. And I hope you enjoy it. Thanks.
All right. This year, we have a total of 22 candidates running for the 2005 Royalty Court. And to kick off the talent show, they will be doing a dance to Walking on Sunshine. Good luck, girls.
Our first act, when they're ready, is going to be Erica and Kim Wiggs, and they'll be doing a tap dance.
Girl,
for the next contestants to kind of perform more towards the judges in this area, just so you guys know. And coming up, we have Katie Barber doing a dance, a jazz dance. Woo! So when she's ready, go Katie. Go Katie.
Can't you see I'm calling? A guy like you should wear a warning. It's dangerous, I'm falling. There's no escape, I can't wait. I need a hit, baby, give me it. You're dangerous, I'm loving it. Too high, getting calm down.
Okay, next we have Jennifer Anderson, Amanda Heineke, Kirsten Bryanson, and Maddie Anderson. And they will be doing a hip hop dance.
Hiya, Bobby.
Hi, Ken.
You wanna go for a ride?
Sure, Ken.
Jump in. Go party.
I'm a Barbie girl in the Barbie world. Life is plastic, it's fantastic. You can brush my hair, undress me everywhere. Imagination.
Nice job, girls. Thanks. Next up, we have Alyssa and Maya doing a dance.
New Valentine, violets are blue.
Good job, girls. Next up is Erica Wiggs. And she'll be doing a dance.
To go to the club and get crunk with Britney. Hey!
Oh, oh, oh.
Yeah, what?
Oh,
y'all done.
Oh,
yeah.
Hey. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Blow your mind.
Nice job, Erica. Next, we have Johanna Anderson. Also, Brittany Constant, Lydia Kapoulis, Cassie Hartman, and Anne DeLawrence. And this is also, this is the age group 13 to 17. And they will be doing a jazz dance. So, good luck.
Lacey Gulgson and Maria Vatskina. Oh, sorry. They'll be doing piano and singing One of These Days.
I didn't know. tried being honest. That led me nowhere. I watched the station, saw the bus pulling through, and I don't mind saying a part of me left with you. So one of these days I won't be afraid of staying with you. I hope and I pray, waiting to find a way back to you, 'cause that's where I'm home. Did I make you nervous? Did I ask for too much? Was I not deserving one second of your touch? So one of these days I won't be afraid of staying with you. I hope and I pray, waiting to find a way back to you, 'cause that's where I'm home.
Running for candidates. Yeah, we are candidates.
Nice job, girls.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, next up we have Brittany Lashinsky, and she will be singing a song by Sheryl Crow, My Favorite Mistake.
Pretend to adore me, but I'm no fool.
have Christine Claflin, and she is going to sing. Let's go, Christine.
In a small town, and when the rain will fall down, I just stare out my window, dreaming of what could be, and if I'd end up happy, I would pray. Trying not to reach out, but when I tried to speak out, felt like no one could hear me. Wanted to belong here, but something felt so wrong. Feel the rush of the ocean. Get on board a fast train. Travel on a jet plane. Far away. And break away. I'll spread my wings and I'll learn how to fly. I'll do what it takes till I touch the sky. I'll make a wish. Take a chance, make a change, and break away. Out of the darkness and into the sun, and I won't forget all the ones that I loved. I'll take a risk, take a chance, make a change, and break away. Buildings with 100 floors, swinging round revolving. Maybe I don't know where they'll take me, but I gotta keep moving on, moving on. Fly away, break away. I'll spread my wings and I'll learn how to fly. Though it's not easy to tell you goodbye, I'll take a risk, take a chance, make a change, and break. Take a risk, take a chance, make a change, and break away, break away, break away.
Good job, Christine. Thank you. Next, we have Beth Tiedman, Allie Tiedman, Maddie Karras, Morgan Karras, Krista Halen, Corey Jaden, Jennifer Graff, otherwise known as the Rose Group. And they'll be doing Laugh In.
What do you get when you cross a hot chili pepper, a puppy, and a shovel?
I don't know. What do you get?
A hot diggity dog.
What do you buy with 50 cents and 5 seconds to live?
I don't know, Allie. What do you buy?
Lifesavers, of course.
Hey, Maddie, why'd the man only water half his lawn?
I don't know.
The forecast called for 50% chance of rain.
Knock, knock. Who's there?
Banana.
Banana who?
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Banana.
Banana who?
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Banana.
Banana who?
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Orange.
Orange who?
Aren't you glad I didn't say banana?
Cross the road.
I don't know.
Because he didn't have the guts.
I once had a friend, and when I asked him how he was, he told me he had 6 Happy Meals, and he was still depressed.
Why did the dog stay in the shade?
Who knows?
I do.
Because he didn't want to become a hot dog.
Hey, Beth, you want to hear a Blondie joke?
Not really, but go.
What do you do when a blonde throws a grenade at you?
I don't know, Maddie. What do you do?
You catch it, take the pen out, and throw it back.
Morgan, what does the bee say to the flower?
I don't know.
He says, when do you open, bud?
Well, guess what the flower says to the bee.
What?
Buzz off.
Oh!
Hey, Allie, when was baseball first mentioned in the Bible?
I don't know.
Genesis 1:1. The big inning.
Oh. Woo! Let me tell you about home. All I need is
one more chance. Show you that I love you. Why did the duck cross the road?
I don't know.
Because he wanted to.
Good job, girls. Next, we have my mom, Darcy Strutt, and she'll be singing Woman in the Moon.
I was warned as a child of 13. Not to act too strong. Try to look like you belong, but don't push, girl. Save your time and trouble. Don't misbehave. But you and I they can never hold the woman in the moon. I believe there's the best of both worlds, mixing old and new. Recognizing change is seldom expected, as I long suspected. They believe that strange was a word for wrong. Well, not in my song, 'cause you and I are changing, but changing their tune. And don't believe a word about things you've heard about asking. Too much, too soon. Yeah, 'cause they can hold back the tide, but they can never hold a woman.
Away, Dars.
Nice job, Don. Turn the page.
And Darcy was the first contestant in the 18 and older age group. So next up we have Michelle Kelly and Katie Kelly, and they will be doing some singing.
She walks to school with the lunch she packed. Nobody knows what she's holding back. Wearing the same dress she wore yesterday, she hides the bruises with the linen and lace. Whoa. The teacher wanders, but she doesn't ask. It's hard to see the pain behind the mask. Bearing the burden of a secret storm. Sometimes she wishes she was never born. Through the wind and the rain, she stands hard as a stone in a world where she can't rise above. But her dreams give her wings, and she flies to a place where she's loved. Concrete angel. Somebody cries in the middle of the night. The neighbors hear, but they turn out the light. A fragile soul caught in the hands of fate. When morning comes, it'll be too late. Through the wind and the rain, she stands hard as a stone in a world where she can't rise above. But her dreams give her wings, and she flies to a place where she's loved. Concrete angel. A statue stands in a shaded place. An angel girl with an upturned face. heart that the world forgot. Through the wind and the rain, she stands hard as a stone in a world where she can't rise above. But her dreams give her wing, and she flies to a place where she's loved. Concrete angel. Thank you.
Nice job, girls. Good job. Next, we have Chris and Martin, and they're singers and songwriters. Let's go, Chris and Martin.
Okay, I'm Chris Connors.
I'm Martin Masisa.
And we're here at Pepperfest. This song is called We the Redeemed. And we're excited to be here to share it with you.
Sing our praise to the Lord. We lift up our voice to the Holy One. We rejoice and we dance before the Lord as we joyfully enter Zion. We were once not a nation, nor a people of worth. Kept strangers to the promise, held captives from birth. Has come the Messiah to set us free from those lands, to raise us up together to be His holy nation. We the redeemed sing our praise to the Lord. We lift up our voice to the Holy One. Yeah, we rejoice and we dance before the Lord. Joyfully enter Zion. Liberty, free. is setting captive free. The truth in God is setting captives free. We the redeemed sing our praise to the Lord. We lift up our voice to the Holy One. Up we rejoice and we dance before the Lord as we joyfully enter Zion. As we joyfully enter Zion. As we joyfully enter Zion.
Nice job.
Thank you very much.
There you go.
There you go,
Rob. Okay. Well, we'd like to have all of our talent participants please come up. Okay. We would like to have them come to the stage. We're going to give you something. So, Maya Trebold. Maya. And then, let's speed it up. Alyssa Claflin. Hand the map down. Jennifer Anderson. Kirsten Bryant. And you just exit the stage, girls. Thank you.
Christine Claflin.
Claflin. Brittany Constant. Cassie Hartman.
We gotta slow down there.
Thank you. Cassie Hartman's
not here.
She left. Okay.
There you go.
Erica Wiggs.
And Kim Wiggs.
And Kim Wiggs. Oh, wait. Katie Kelly. And Michelle Kelly. Johanna Anderson. We'd ask Joanna. Joanna! And DeLorenzo? DeLorenzo. Lydia Capulis? Maria Batkina? Batkina. Brittany Lashinsky? Where's Maria? Maria. Katie Barber.
Danny Borchert.
Danny Borchert. Emma Dunn. Thank you. Sophia Tuchel. Chris Connors. Lacey Gullickson. Lacey? Oh, got it. Oops. Martin Machika? I don't know. Sorry.
And
And then Darcy Stratt. And then Maria and Lacey. Where's Darcy? I'll let you give that to your mom. Sarah Locobello. Maddie Anderson.
Sarah. And there's Maddie. Amanda
Heineke.
That's it.
They're going to get theirs when they come up, when they do their introductions. Where's Maria's? Oh, good, you got it.
Thank you for participating, everybody.
Now the awards.
And now for the winners. Do you want to introduce? Do you guys want to do them?
I'll do one.
You want?
I'll do one. Okay. In the 12 and under category, third place, Jennifer Anderson, Amanda Heineke, Kirsten Bryant, Maddie Anderson, Sarah Iacobella in their hip hop dance. Second place is Erica and Kim Wiggs for their tap dance. Come on, give them a hand.
Thank you, congratulations.
And first place is Sophia Tuchel, Emma Dunn, and Danny Borcher for their ballet. Congratulations, ladies. That was a 12 and younger category. Give them all a hand.
There you go. And for the age category, 13 to 17, in third place, Lacey Gullickson and Maria Vatskina. They're going to get their award later. Second place, the Rose Group. Beth Tideman, Allie Tideman, Maddie Curris, Morgan Curris, Krista Holland, Carrie Chadden. I'm sorry. Carrie, how do you say your last name? Jaden. Carrie Jaden, Jennifer Gratz, the Laughin' Skit. So congratulations, girls. And first place for the age category 13 to 17 goes to Johanna Anderson, Brittany Constant, Lydia Kapolis, and DeLorenzo in All That Jazz. Congratulations, girls. We're very proud.
All right, and for the 18 and older group, third place goes to Michelle Kelly and Katie Kelly. Nice job. Yeah. Good job. Second place goes to Darcy Strutt.
Hail the Dars.
Hail the Dars.
Hail the Dars.
Go Dars!
Hey, Darcy.
Good work.
Darcy, give away to the crowd. Give away.
And first place goes to Chris Connors and Martin M. Nice job.
Where are they?
Chris and Martin.
Marty and Chris.
They left.
They did.
Oh, there's Chris.
Oh. And yay! There's.
Woohoo! Go Chris! Go Martin!
Hey, there's only two of you before.
Yeah.
Hey, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Hey, thanks for coming. All right. Good job. Have a good weekend.
Yeah.
Candidates running for the 2005 Pepper Festival Royalty. And so we will be having them introduce themselves. So here we go with Raj.
Okay, here we go. Candidate number one. Come on, give her a hand.
my name is Kristen Vandenbroeke. My parents are Al and Sue Vandenbroeke, and I'm very proud to be sponsored by the First National Bank. Thank you.
Candidate number two.
Good evening, my name is Lacey Gullickson. My parents are Melanie and Scott Gullickson, and I'm proud to be sponsored by Gully's Auto Glass. Thank you.
Candidate number three.
My name is Danielle Pierce. I'm the daughter of Bill and Donna Pierce, and I'm happy to be sponsored by Christian Vincent Vision Care. Thank you.
Candidate number four.
Hi, my name is Lauren Bartos. My parents are Ken and Sue Bartos, and I'm very proud to be sponsored by Sandine Insurance Agency. Thank you.
Candidate number five.
Hi, my name is Tiffany Stewart. My parents are Jackie Williams and Gary Stewart, and I'm proud to be sponsored by Allwinds Northside Service.
Candidate number six.
I'm Haley Cameron. I'm the daughter of Brad and Cindy Cameron, and I'm very proud to be sponsored by Hudson Chrysler. Thank you.
Candidate number seven.
Jessica King. My parents are Karen and David King, and I'm proud to be sponsored by Phillips Plastics. Thanks.
Candidate number eight.
My name is Maria Vadkina. My parents are Alex and Irina Vadkina, and I'm very proud to be sponsored by Randy Eiton Chevrolet Dealers. Thank you.
Candidate number nine.
My parents are Bart and Jill Germain, and I am proud to be sponsored by Village Inn. Thank you.
Candidate number 10.
Hello, my name is Samantha Hesse. I am the daughter of Bonnie and Gary Hesse, and I am very honored to be sponsored by Idaho Chucks.
Candidate number 11.
Grant. I am the daughter of Jenny and Dave Squire, and I'm very happy to be sponsored by San Pedro Cafe. Thank you.
Candidate number 12.
Hello,
my name is Nicole Stadler. My parents are Jill and Wayne Stadler. I'm very proud to be sponsored by Bardell Dental Associates. Thank you.
Candidate number 13.
My name is Caitlin Oliveri. My parents are Mark and Diane Oliveri, and I'm very proud to be sponsored by Elon. Thank you.
Candidate number 14.
My name is Ashley Graw. My parents are Don and Karen Graw, and I am very proud to be sponsored by STS Network Services.
Candidate number 15.
Gwen DeRozier. My parents are Doug and Lori DeRozier, and I am very proud to be sponsored by the Dibble Cafe. Thank you.
Candidate number 16.
Katie Lehman. My parents are Matt and Andrea Lehman, and I am very proud to be sponsored by Wendy's. Thank you.
Candidate number 17.
Hi, my name is Leela Hirsch. My parents are Mary Hirsch and Stephen and Pamela Hirsch. And I'm very proud to be sponsored by Mudge, Porter, Lundeen, and Seguin Law Associates. Thank you.
Candidate number 18.
My name is Jackie Zappa. My parents are Eugene Zappa and Donna Zastro, and my sponsor is SSG Corporation. Thank you very much.
Candidate number 19.
My name is Amanda Johnson. My parents are Warren and Deborah Johnson, and I'm proud to be sponsored by Custom Logo Outfitters. Thank you.
And candidate number 20 is Molly Hanton. She unfortunately is ill tonight, so she couldn't make it.
Candidate number 21.
My name is Stephanie Lestico. My parents are Steve and Laura Lestico, and I'm sponsored by Studio 94. Thank you.
And our final candidate, candidate number 22.
My name's Katie Michaels. My parents are Jim and Sharon Barrett and Dean Michaels, and I'm proud to be sponsored by Coco Bello. Thank you.
And these are our candidates. Give them a round of applause. You can exit off the stage, ladies. Thank you.
what's on the list? What's on the list?